Welcome back to a bit more Bloons Defense. So should I? Nah, play. Yes, so I would like to play Alpine Run. Yeah, let's go for this. It's one that I haven't finished on hard yet. So, I guess that's a...
Nature's revenge shall be swift and terrible.
I think I should upgrade this guy here. I usually start with exactly the same towers. Well, the hero is optional, sometimes I don't use him at all. Right, and I guess we can put this guy here.
Yes.
I need 300 to start increasing the guy's range. Six fifty needed. I need to buy those, both of them. I think I want to get the 1600 one before I upgrade more, but I should probably upgrade this guy. I'll get the 650. Huh? 16. The 1620. There you go. Maybe I should place the cannon. Uh-oh.
Oh, not getting through.
Wow. Okay, so they are getting through this, really? That's... Okay, 380. Alright, first let's get the 650 for the attack shooter. Oh, level 69. There you go. Nice. Let's see how much money can I get before the first mob. What I have at the moment here is not good enough to destroy a whole mob. Well, I can just hope now. Yeah, I'm fine. I should probably upgrade this thing. 3700 or nah, we should go for that. I should probably upgrade the glue thrower. There you go. I'm assuming my best option would be to buy the Robo Monkey. Thank you. And that's some more blue. I don't even need any more items than this. I just have to start to finish upgrading what I have. Necromancer now. And I'm gonna place it here. $600, what should I buy? I need something with fairly amount of damage. Maybe I should do this. There you go. This is stronger acid. Which one? Bottom one is the one that I need. Because this is gonna allow me to put acid on the floor. Upgrade this guy. But if I get that much, I think I'm gonna be much better with the seven. Yeah, awesome. I think that counts a bit more, like it's hitting all three areas. what I'm gonna do here. So those ninjas has a thing called Shinobi Tactics. And that thing gives extra damage for each of Shinobi Tactics ninja you have next to one. So let me see which one is the increased attack speed and pierce of nearby ninjas stack 20 times. So I need the middle one 3 times. Six of them. Okay, since ninja is one of the things I'm not using, I just want to have a look. It's increase attack speed, shuriken of 4 balloons each, or increase attack range of stick. Okay, I think I want the second one. Because now they are throwing basically shurikens on the floor. Oh yeah, that was easy. Let's go for free play, of course. Sabotage ability, last 15 seconds during the sabotage, all balloons move at half speed. Oh wow, that'll be useful actually. I probably want to get 4500 to make a full auto rifle. Okay, now I should just add a bit more glue defenders. Some corrosive glue would be very useful. So this guy, if I place him here, that's great. And this.
ZOMG, handle it.
There you go. Okay, now I should probably upgrade some cannons.
OMG!
planning 2800 again. They're starting to move a bit too. Oh yeah, that's the thing. Like they're escaping my area, even if I don't want them to. Take this with another corrosive and let's make them much slower. Okay, maybe I should put another one of those guys in here. How much is his actual range? Oh, that's huge. So if I put the guy here, he's gonna reach the bottom area. Almost. Until here, maybe? Until here is now, it's gonna be a bit more. There you go. I'm dead. I cannot seem to progress over wave 100 anymore.